Hello everybody, my name is Zinsyph, and I'm here to bring you guys for Friday, episode 7. I did 3 minutes of this way beforehand, but I realized that I hit my bookmarks, not my save files, and it's under my save files, so we had to redo it, but it's all good, it's all okay. I'm pretty sure this is the right map, so we're going to jump right into it, and we're going to start forging. But what do I want to talk about today? Well, I want to talk about the series that are going on up on my YouTube channel. As you guys may have already seen, there's a Rayman Legends playthrough. Oh, here it is. Yep, okay, this is what I was looking for. There's a Rayman Legends playthrough map, or playthrough already going up. The first episode was the first of June, and that was pretty awesome, and it worked out immensely well. I'm super proud of it right now, so that is fantastic. What the fuck? Why are you so high? Why were you so high? Alright, we're gonna grab this. We're gonna measure it with this one. This is... I do this frequently. On all my forge maps, I do this. There we go. There we go. I'm gonna push those in just a little bit more. And then let's... Oh shit. Okay, we want to grab that and grab that. And duplicate. There we go. There we go. We're getting it. We're getting it. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to duplicate these. That's a long archway though, so I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do here. The fuck is that? There we go. All fixed. Alright, so this sight line right here to in there is gonna be long. So we're gonna have to there we go. See that little bounce ball? Yeah, it's gonna be long. And there's gonna be DMR on the map, so. I guess it won't be that long. You know what I'll do? You know what I'll do? What we're doing. What we'll do. So we're gonna duplicate this block. Oh shit. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to natural. And we're gonna go to Alpine, and we're gonna go to Rock Cliffs, and we're gonna use this one. And that's not what we're doing. Thank you. And we're gonna bring this over here, and then we're gonna take it. Oh, yep, not fully like that. Yep, there we go. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna create a sightline because it's natural. It's easier to create. So what we'll do is we'll just brace it so it looks kind of real. So it looks like it's possible. That looks fucking messed up. That looks evil. Look at that. I don't even know if I like that. Walks off sidelines though. I don't know what we're gonna do there. I don't know if I'd like that, you know, because it's just like right there. Doesn't even look normal. Alright, let's take that away. We can just add more trees if we really wanted to. Oh shit. What is this? Oh, that's a rock I wanted. And then we could just dupe. That's the rock. I don't want the rock. I want the grass. We just take this and we just completely not doing what I wanted to do. I hate the fact that like Forge is awesome and stuff, but sometimes the fact that you have to critically move yourself all the, what the fuck? Alright, we're just gonna put you, cause now I have to go like this. It's fucking shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Sometimes I get so angry. Okay, where the fuck did it go? Where the fuck did it go? Don't you fucking I wish when you duplicated something, it put it in your hand. So you could just lift it up. Do they do that? No. What do? Now I got like 16 rocks over here that I don't need. Jesus Christ. We're gonna go alpine. Plants. Trees. Grass. See a big old patch of grass. So this patch of grass. That's not a big patch. Alright. Oh, now I'm just duplicating it. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Alright, we're gonna give me the biggest patch of grass you got. Yeah, that's better. Yo, this is the most unnatural shit. This is the most unnatural shit right here. This would never happen. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Who said this was natural? Are you fucking kidding me? Look at me just duplicating fucking rocks that go absolutely nowhere. Are you fucking kidding me? These are the struggles that a real forger has, okay? Like, what the fuck is going on with this shit? Like, this is the most unnatural. We're definitely gonna have to work on unnatural. Like, this. Is this good? Does this look natural? No, it doesn't. You wanna know why? Because it's fucking floating grass. It's all the grass. I think I fixed it. Not really. I have to raise all this, like, high. Like, what the fuck? Like, now it's just... The fuck? Why can't we just have this? But no, that's the one thing I hate, because I don't know if it's something that I can fix that I haven't fixed yet, but I haven't been able to figure out how to stop this from getting the ground underneath it. I don't know if that's me, like, I don't know if that's me that hasn't figured that out, or if I'm just dumb. Like, please inform me if you know, like, why I can't figure out how to do it, because that would be, I swear to God, Mom, if you come interrupt my video. Yeah, I know what it is, my video. Yeah, thanks, Mom. Mom's in Xbox, what are you doing? You know how hard it is to make videos in a place that you live with the rest of your family? I hope people understand my troubles. Fuck, okay, you know what? Fuck the grass. Fuck. No. Fuck. Fuck you, grass. No grass. That looks like shit. What the fuck is this? What is this jankety shit right here? What is this? Oh, now I'm duplicating shit. No. Fuck that shit. We're gonna have... Oh, now I'm fucking losing rocks over here. I wonder how many fucking rocks are underneath this. Like, I wonder. Like, I'm immensely curious that I want to lift up all this shit. What is this? That's... Why don't I know the difference between the duplicate button and the fucking delete button? Why'd they put that shit so close? Alright, how long? 10 minutes in. I was fucking with this shit for 10 minutes! It's the type of shit that angers me. It's the type of shit that angers me. Okay, no, let go. Stop. This shit. Sometimes I'm like super excited. I'm like, yo, this is the best shit ever. You know? This is the best. This is the best. Why would they, you know, it's the best forge? Why? What? And then other times I'm like, this shit can die, you know? Sometimes it's just really nice. Today is not the day I should have forged. Today is just not fucking dream. Good. Perfect. 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 Awesome. Now that I think about it, I don't think the sideline's gonna be too... Fuck you. What are you? The sideline won't be too incredible. It will be for right here, for anybody's escaping, but... we'll work on that through playtesting. So, that's good. Boom. We're gonna fine tune the shit out of this. Ah, this is gonna pain in my ass. What is this? What is this shit? Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're just gonna pull it right here. I'm gonna duplicate this. All this is gonna be filled in with rock anyway. Like, most of this one is. Because it's gonna be connected over top. So, like, it doesn't immensely matter, but it's just nice to know, you know, it's just, where the fuck is it? What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you? What the fuck, man? Fuck you. Fuck you. This shit is getting covered with a rock. It might get covered with a rock before the end of the episode. I just feel like I'm so angry right now. I'm sorry if I sound very angry. I'm sorry if the audio is really quiet. And I was just kind of cursing at the shit, but that's what happens. That is what happens in the Forger's world. Sometimes you just gotta let it happen, you know. Sometimes you gotta let it happen. In order to succeed, you just gotta be able to. Are you fucking kidding me? You just gotta be able to yell and complain about something. Are you fucking kidding me? I question some of the mechanics. Like, I really question. Are you... Like, this one. That one was perfect. I hit duplicate, and it went right into my hand, and it was, like, right in front of me. Just then again. There again. Perfect. You know? Would it happen any other time? Absolutely fucking not. Absolutely fucking not. No. No. You want to know why? Because it just... Look, that was perfect. It just went where I wanted it to go. Alright. Now. The fun part. So this is like an enclosed room, right? And we want to open it up a little bit. We're going to add a lot of natural terrain. Figure out how to use it again. We're going to take those out. And what we're going to do is we're going to go to primitives or structures. Glass, hit. Glass, clear. And we're going to get a big old motherfucking piece of glass. And what we're going to do is window the shit out of it. So what we're going to have is right there. And I have to go to primitives. Not rings. No, simple. Actually, what size is this block? 48 by 96 by 32. Structure, primitives, simple. This is 32. Let's not do 32. Let's do 16. Because I want to create a window. You motherfucker. There we go. Gotta create a window frame. All right, I'm gonna raise you up, raise you down. Do you need to go higher? Boom. Boom. Now we have a window. I don't know if I want to frame it on the edges as well. Because then you'll be able to call out. Have a height advantage. I don't know, it's a really big window. I feel like I want it on the sides too. Let's take this. Build this up. Alright. Okay, I think I'm gonna like this. Yeah. Definitely. I like that a lot better. It's a lot cleaner. Yep, for sure. For sure. Alrighty, guys. We are 18 minutes in. We finished this part of the wall that we wanted to do. You see me yell at this for like 10 minutes. At least 5 minutes. At least 5 minutes was over there yelling at that shit. But actually we're gonna forge for it. We're gonna forge for it a little bit longer. Cause I want to get this. I kinda wanna get this room kinda not done, but not finished, if you know what I mean. Like that's a goal, just to have it worth a while. So yeah, that is what I am planning to do. My mother is in the room. I swear to God, every time I tell her I'm making a video. You don't have to leave, I'm just saying. You just stare at me. You always want to ask me a question during a video. I am still videoing. Oh, I'm sorry guys, but you know, it's part of the price you have to pay.
You know, when you live in the living room, she would still want to ask me questions if I was in my own room, but it would just be easier if I wasn't. Wow, what a rotation. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. Tool of a computer. Can't even blame the computer because it's not computer's fault. It's literally Xbox's fault. Actually, it's literally my fault. Ground pound. That way you don't have to claim about the whole thing. Alrighty. Let's grab this. It's okay if it pushes itself out because it's literally going to be... Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna want it to push itself out a little bit more. Yeah, so pretty much it's going to be, son of a bitch, we're gonna not delete that. We're gonna duplicate this. This room is gonna be so filled with overgrowth, it's not even fit, and I'm loving it. Okay, that closes that off. This room is gonna have like vines and everything. It's gonna be sick, guys. I'm excited. And then let's just... Are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna drag this right here. We're gonna put it like that. Because we're gonna have this. And duplicate that. Okay, that. Alrighty. We're gonna just place this right here. Place this right here. And then we're gonna put one more of these trees in here. And we're gonna place it right. Yeah, grab it. I think I'm gonna place it right there. It's not touching anything, it's all good. And I don't know what power weapon is going to go right on where I am standing, but there will be one for sure. And this sightline is right here. It probably won't be a ranged one. It'll probably be either like, I don't know. It's gonna be a 5v5 map. That right there. We gotta figure out. There's gonna be a lot of natural terrain in this one too. It's gonna be a lot of structuring and rock arches and stuff. So. But that is what I'm going to leave it at for now, guys. Let's see what this looks like in here. Oh, wow. That's kind of cool. All right. Awesome. Last episode, we did the gravity lift. Motherfucker. All right. Let me just jump up here. I don't know if I'm still a big old fan of that platform, but figure it out. But, yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode of Forge Friday this week. We are going to be back at it with some more Forge Friday next week. And I might even do a little short preview of what my map is coming to be in the BTB Forge Contest. It's never really 100% because, one, it's a Forge Contest, so I never know if I'm going to stick with it. But for right now, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. My name is Zinsyph, and I will see you guys all next time. Peace. Thank you.